gentlemen, welcome very much on this concert. We are honored to be here again after a few years of absence. It's a fantastic hall for us to play. It gives this special kind of acoustic that you can find nowhere in the world. Probably, I think that's because the harmonies, the music we play, keeps zinging in every of the single original instruments here. So you always hear it. So what we play actually becomes more alive and alive than all the ancient instruments that are in this hall. We're very grateful being here again, and we started this program by playing what I heard from my colleagues was one of the first pieces that they started playing actually when the quartet took shape 29, so almost 30 years ago. It used to be their ultimate favorite. I was told, I wasn't there, I have no idea. So they made me practice it, they already knew it. It's their favorite piece, it's also one of mine, that was Dornell's Suite for Four. For four traverse flutes, so not for these type of recorders though. We will continue with music, not really the same style, but actually with the same idea. It's music by a French composer, Guy Mortier, originally written for five traverso flutes, where the lowest two parts play almost identical notes. So it's very easy to reduce it to four, and then we improved it by actually transcribing it for recorders, our favorite instrument. So that's a concerto by Guy Mortier.
Thank you. something inside, and playing music was one of the great things to do. And all this music is a little bit in concert. That means we'll play as a group in different voices, but every voice is important. So it's like an intelligent and witty conversation. And you can hear it in a piece from William Byrd, Fantasia. And afterwards, we will play the famous Lacrimae from John Dowland in a version for four with some ornaments. We will play it on a very nice, almost new Renaissance instruments. Made in America by Tom Prescott, and he has given us a Renaissance voice to sing with. We are very happy with him.
Thank you.
Baroque period. There's an enormous amount of pieces that allow transcription or arrangement for the recorder quartet. A good example of that is of organ repertoire, the ideal repertoire to transcribe, is the last piece, actually a piece by Sweelinck, originally conceived as a piece for organ. And then the third chapter of repertoire, actually that's quite important for us recorder players, is, let's say, contemporary commissions. So music that has been commissioned by recorder players for an occasion. There's in the program of this afternoon, there are two pieces that are have been commissioned by us. The first one is a piece called Meditativo and Fire by Pieter Campo. Pieter Campo is an unknown composer, I would think, at this side of the water. He's a saxophone player. He is into folk, into jazz, also plays a recorder, teaches music. He does a bit of everything, and he's a good friend of ours, and we asked him to write something with a piece, let's say, with two very, very different atmospheres. And we asked him to write it for a set of Renaissance instruments. So we're again using old copies of 16th century instruments for a contemporary work. Meditativo and